Yeah. magical hair. You can change it to so many different colors.
Okay guys, here is what I grabbed from this episode. It's a lot of, it's all clamshell cases, but I'm still trying to build like my Disney and a lot of the animated stuff and the kids movies that I grew up watching. I know in the vlog I grabbed a whole bunch of them. I almost grabbed every single one I saw, but I ended up doing a process of elimination and just kept the ones that I really really want, just so that I don't spend too much money, and because my wife is already getting mad that I have too many VHS tapes. But this is what I got: Lion King, Fantasia, we got Pebble and the Pigeon, Oliver and Company, one of my favorites as a kid, iron will. We got Rugrats the movie, Far From Home, Dennis the Menace, Honey, I Blew Up the Kid, All Dogs Go to Heaven 2, Beauty and the Beast, Blair's Favorite, The Nightmare Before Christmas, Cool Runnings, had to get that one, Aladdin and the King of Thieves, starring Robin Williams, one of my favorites again, Little Giants. I loved this movie growing up, and of course Aladdin, gotta have that. This in here, what else we got? We got Little Mermaid, we got Lady and the Tramp, The Great Mouse Detective, and The Little Princess. So that is our haul for this vlog. You know, a lot of basic, pretty common stuff. I mean, I collect for personal, not so much for value and what is rare. I just get what I have a personal connection to, and also movies that I haven't watched and I feel like I missed out on growing up. So that's the haul for today. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you on the next episode.